in memory of those who lost their lives, with love, with prayers. This continues to grow, as does the number of people who are just losing their life in this country. I mean, right after this massacre, it happened in Half Moon Bay. 7 people lost their lives there. It happened in Des Moines, Iowa. 2 people lost their lives. That's just in the last 72 hours. That's the reality that we're living through every single day.